Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with a new Shopify how-to video, and in today's video I'll teach you guys how you can add a vertical sidebar navigation to your Dawn theme of Shopify. And after implementing this tutorial, you'll be able to have your menu look like this. So originally this theme is showing up in the mobile mode only. What I did, I added a few lines of CSS code in order to make it visible on desktop and hide the original menu which was showing up before. So originally the desktop version shows this type of menu and Dawn theme, but after implementing a few CSS tweaks, you'll be able to show up your navigation menu to look like this. If you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to comment on the video below and let me know if you want to learn more about Shopify or anything related to web design and development. So without further ado, let's jump into the code. Okay guys, so first what I'm going to do, I'll install a fresh copy of Dawn theme, and in order to do that, I'll just Google install Dawn theme Shopify. And from there, I'll go to this link here. So that's our Dawn theme. Just click on that. And from here, we will click on try theme button. And let's log in. And now it's asking us which Shopify store we want to install our theme to. So I'm gonna click on login with URL and copy this URL of the development store which I have here. So click on login after pasting the URL. And now click on add theme button. Okay, it's installing our latest Dawn theme. The reason why I'm installing a fresh Dawn theme as it won't have any code before. So I just wanted to show you guys how it will work on freshly installed Dawn theme. Okay, our theme is being installed. So that's the version which is being installed. Let's wait for a bit to get it installed. So that's the version where I have already added the codes in order to make our navigation with the feature of vertical sidebar. And this is the theme which is being installed, where I will show you guys how you can add a few lines of CSS code and achieve the sidebar vertical menu, which looks pretty cool. Okay. It's installed now. Okay, that's our theme. Latest version 7.0.1. So what I'm gonna do, I'll click on these three small dots and then I'm going to click on edit code. So if you are editing your code in your live theme, make sure to duplicate it. So in case you mess up anything in your code, you can easily revert it back. Now click on edit code. And from there, I'll navigate to my theme.liquid file. And in this file, I'll add style tag under head, and in this tag I'll add some CSS code. So that's the CSS code which I'll be adding. Don't worry about the code, I'll provide everything in the blog post description, in the blog post which you will find in YouTube video description. Okay, CSS code is added. Now click on save. Now we will add some more CSS in our base.css file. Scroll down to the bottom. And that's the CSS for our base.css. So we need to change that in line number 2367. So I'm going to go to line number 2367. Where is line number 2367? Okay. Here we go. So here's the line. So it's basically 2, 3, 6, 5. You can see header underscore underscore icons. So I'm going to just replace that with the code which we have it here. So all we really added is margin dash left auto, which we needed to add under this class header underscore underscore icons. After adding this CSS, click on save. And now I'm going to click on preview store. And here we go. Our sidebar vertical navigation is showing up with the few line of CSS tweaks. So let's check it on the product page as well. If it works good. Yep, it looks good. And in mobile, it looks the same as in desktop. As we, as I just mentioned, you guys, I just removed the actual desktop menu and just added the one which was showing up in mobile. Looks good, right? So that's it for the tutorial, guys. It was a short tutorial, and it was a demand from our visitors. They commented to make us that video. And if you want to request some more video tutorials, don't forget to comment and let us know what you would like to learn. Until next video, have a great day.